For me, it was the first year coaching arena football, and so it was a big learning curve. Now, season two, hopefully we get a little bit better, you know. So now we know more about how Chinese players play and where they are in this country in football, and now that's how we're going to progress.